every weekend, we get a little bit closer to race 100. Because two races per week. So, for this race, let's have the Blue Chao battle. That's right, Blue Chao will be battling. Oh, wait, not. Just kidding. We're gonna have something a little different this time. How about TK versus Willie? They haven't raced at all, so. Yeah, they're just Chao's. And because they're children, we'll be doing an easy course. We'll be doing the Stump Valley because they're just children. But do not underestimate them. So, do you think that because they're children now, again, doesn't mean they're going to do very well? Well, they're not going to do as well as they usually do, but most likely, who knows going to win this race, so, yeah. And they're off. Yeah, I'll see T's going to win this because look how fast he's running. Seriously, that train's walking. Anyone else? His flying's better. He can swim! His power's very good. He might have the skills to potentially be a Chaos Chao. My god, he can't even become a Chaos Chao, right? For goodness sakes. Well, probably a Hero Chaos Chao, so. Yep. TK won. Besides, TK already. Well, he sort of, you know, became a child twice. In other words, he was reincarnated twice, so he's become Chaos Chao unless he's anything wrong. He's gonna become another run type again. So yeah, better wait until he gets there. So yeah, later, folks.